Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Kami dari kelompok 8 dari kelas 12 MIPA 1.
Dan kami di sini ingin menunjukkan salah satu pemanfaatan bioteknologi konvensional dalam kehidupan sehari-hari, yaitu pembuatan keju. Dan bahan utamanya adalah susu. Selamat menyaksikan.
Thank you. was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall. And I heard you every day. So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin.
It's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like a can't stop what I'm living within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin.
I know I've got a face in me, points out all my mistakes to me. You got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me on first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts, the fact of the matter is I can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face that they hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that watches every time they lie, face that laughs every time they fall. Sink or swim, and the face inside is watching you too, right inside your skin.
It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind.